Paul. You know, some say he was robbed of the top prize in last year's American Idol, but Adam Lambert has blitzed his way to the top of the charts. Outrageous performances have shocked, delighted some. Now he's coming to Australia with his debut album for your entertainment. Do you know what you got into?
Can you handle what I'm about to do? Before the glamorous music clips and hit songs, Adam Lambert was just another Idol wannabe.
Mama, just killed a man.
But from his very first audition, it was clear Adam stood out from the rest of the crowd. Knockout performances followed each week.
I'm the life of the party.
Even the usually tough Simon Cowell became a fan.
Well, Adam, I'm going to disagree with Kara because it was the best performance of the night.
The fairy tale didn't quite go to plan.
Chris Allen!
But for Adam, American Idol was just the beginning.
It's a roller coaster. It's a great adventure. It's exactly what I hoped it would be, but yet, at the same time, there are things that I would have never thought to expect.
For instance,
I mean, just the pace of it, it's nonstop, you know. It requires a lot of work and enthusiasm, and I think that's the thing that, you know, the audiences don't see, is that there's so much work put into this, you know.
Simon Cowell is fairly daunting. How did you find him?
The first audition, I remember thinking to myself, all right, what's this guy, how does he feel about me? And he was looking at me like out of one eye, kind of, I don't know. And I started singing, and at one point he closed his eyes just to listen. And he kept looking at me, and he was kind of on the fence. He said, well, you're very theatrical. And I was like, okay. And in my head I'm going, well, I don't think that's a bad thing.
But his over-the-top style isn't for everyone. This raunchy performance at the 2009 American Music Awards grabbed headlines for all the wrong reasons.
We will not remember him as a performer or someone with a voice if he continues to do things like this, so smarten up and sing.
Everyone loves a lesbian kiss. It's when two guys are kissing, they get upset.
I knew it would raise a few eyebrows after the fact. I knew that... I walked off stage and realized that someone was talking about censorship and this and that, and how people were like, do you realize this is going to be a big deal? And I didn't really think about it on those terms. I was kind of just interpreting the lyrics of the song, which were kind of frisky, and so I got frisky, and I just wanted to go with my instinct. It was something that I didn't rehearse, and so therefore I think the network got a little bit taken off guard, but I just do my thing. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Yeah. I feel pressure to be a certain type of artist from certain angles, you know, and I think at the heart of it, as long as I'm being myself and having that integrity, it's all I can do. It's the best I can do.
Adam Lambert, he didn't audition, Jamie, till he was 27. He was a seasoned professional. He'd done Pirates of Penzance, a really big professional in theatre, apart from having his own band. I found him really terrific, very grounded.
Seems like a smart guy. He's got an awesome voice.
This week, we have got some fabulous stories that we've got chalked up for you from Los Angeles, and we want a huge thanks to Qantas.